Hi everyone, PackMan here, joined by the Ozzy.
Ooh,
and welcome back to Savage Lands. Alright, so, in our last episode, we were not here, obviously.
Yeah, we got lost. But yep. We found our way back!
But we found our way back with Ozzy's cool, where is that? Cool compass, which
yeah,
I don't know how
out.
To read.
Yeah, that's right, I figured out how to read it. Turns out, it works just like a normal compass.
Imagine that. Imagine that. The dragon.
He's flying around,
Okay, wait. Okay, it's fine. Okay, it's roosting. Let's go.
So I think we've kind of set on, now that we can read this compass, we're going to go to the southeast, which is this general direction.
All right. And we also upgraded our chest piece.
Oh, we did do that, finally.
Yes, so it's a nice fur. So we have like a fur outfit, pretty much. We have a complete fur outfit.
Yes. I'm at 63%. 65%, I'm sorry. Yeah. Apparently I don't know numbers very well.
It's alright, you're furry. You're furry.
Yes. 65% in holding. So, it doesn't look like it's really going down. I mean, I guess it does go down, but it's not very fast.
Right, so that means if you eat, it'll just go up and it won't go down. So, that's great.
Yes. Oh, no, it's going down.
Oh. Well, spoke too soon.
1%. It's okay, because it's super slow still.
Alright, well, our goal today is to find a bear. If there is one around here.
You know, I haven't seen not a one.
No, we've seen skellies, armored skellies, tree things, right?
Yeah, whatever they're called.
Weird furry tree things that poison us or disease us.
Yeah. They're like, I'm stuck. Yeah, they're definitely something. But I can't figure out what. They're like little miniature
things, yes. Okay.
Perfect. I see a house.
Oh, nice. And of course those plague wolves, which I don't really want to encounter anymore. Is this a place that we chilled at?
I was wondering.
Oh, I think it is. Look, there's like stuff lying on the ground. Is this ours?
This one?
Oh well, yeah. keep going.
Alright, perfect. New territory then.
Oh yeah, this is ours for sure. I dropped a whole bunch of stuff here. Okay. So, from here, we'll go someplace too.
Yeah, so pretty much nothing despawns in this game.
Nope, so we can, in theory, crash it if we just leave too much stuff on the floor.
Most certainly, yes. That could be dangerous.
Yeah, let's not do that just yet.
What is this?
Oh, it's just a little piggy. Oh!
Is it a pig?
Hey, little piggy. Yeah, it's a dead piggy.
Oh.
Oh, no loot. Sad piggy.
I should have grabbed some meat. I didn't grab any meat.
I've got... Oh, man, I'm not even... I have some food for you.
I'm glad you... Thank you for not doing
that. Oh boy.
Right.
Yes. Okay, back to your story.
That's right, I'll trade you some nuts if you want.
Nuts for my meat. I don't
Okay.
Okay. Get serious, Ozzy.
I can't do it. Boy, okay. This is like a whole lot of nothing.
Yeah, it's pretty bare. I hear some kind of dogs, though.
I'm sure. Is that grass? When stuff gets really far out there, it's hard to tell if it's an animal or if it's just a patch of grass.
Yeah.
It's a shrub.
No, that's just a rock. I see tree. I mean, I see a house.
Yes, I do too.
How are you running faster than me?
Magic? I'm not entirely sure.
Alright, I'm gonna get this guy on the treadmill next time.
Get this guy on the treadmill.
Oh wow, what is that? It's like a haystack?
Yeah, it looks like a haystack. Found a dead guy in the middle of him.
Anything good in it?
Oh, let's see.
Oh, no.
Worn leather arm guards. Well, I'll find a bunch of those, but I don't need them.
Come on, let's go kill some wolves.
I was gonna say, hold on, let me see if I... Oh, I have plenty of meat. I have a whole stack of, like, cooked wolf meat.
Good, because, you know, you're not getting my meat.
I'll just eat my own meat. You just leap in and take on the whole thing, huh?
Yeah, that's right. Oh, see, I told you, I'm barely losing health. The chest, man. Oh, I'm bleeding, though. Son of... Well, so much for that. I mean, it's good until you start bleeding, then it's not so good.
I'm not even taking the bones, I'm just taking the meat. And the sinew. I'll take that.
Alright. Yep. Good call.
So... looks like we're back on the downward... slope.
Slippery slope, my friend. Slippery slope. Wow, this is like a vast emptiness.
I know! It's like there's so much nothing.
There's a big rock. Let's go towards that big rock.
Let's see a big rock.
You don't see a big rock?
Unless I'm looking somewhere totally different from you.
You are. Turn around.
I don't know what the world you're talking about.
Do you see the big rock now?
Hold on, let me get where you're at.
Oh, it didn't... Well, get out the truck. There you go. You see the big rock?
Oh, yeah. I don't know how I missed that, but yes, I see it.
All right. Can we mine it?
I imagine. It'd probably take an incredibly long time, though.
But it might give us, like, really good stuff.
Try. I'm gonna hit it with a hammer. See what pops out.
All right. I'm gonna... make sure we're safe. Yep.
High quality
yep,
ore.
We're safe. Alright.
Medium.
Stone. Low.
Low. Low. Yep. Stone. Stone.
Seems like you're getting most of it.
Yeah, it goes back and forth. It's...
all right. Sorry, it's faster in the end, so it's fine.
Bunch of low. Stone.
Come on. Daddy needs a new pair of shoes. Anything?
Yeah, there's a couple high quality ore I've got. I think I've got three or four now. You should be getting some stuff now.
I just got one.
Amber.
Oh, nice. Medium. And that's it.
That's it. Yep. You hear that? That
dud. Hey, I saw that.
I didn't do nothing.
I'm watching you. Alright. What direction are we heading? You've got
right
the
now,
compass.
It looks like we are going. Hold on. There's north. So southeast we want to keep going, which is going to be this way.
Guess so. It's so bare. Right, I'll follow you.
Okay, good, because I'm already running. I just figured you were off exploring your own thing.
Which would be good if I didn't have to worry about a bear.
You have a bear?
No, I'm saying if I ran into one, that would not be that great.
No, it would not. You're right. That would suck.
Skelly, though. That's Skelly. And another Skelly. Hi, Skelly.
Hey, do you mind? Oh my god. Yeah, I hear you.
Killed two Skellies.
I apologize if you heard that.
Yeah, what was that?
That's my dog.
Aww. Does he want to play?
He probably heard someone outside.
Aww. I found some, a whole flock of goats, and I'm just slaughtering them for fun.
Oh, they don't even fight back.
I know, they don't. Sad. And they sound really sad when they die, too. Like, eh. Oh, I see a tower.
Where?
I don't know. Just go where I am. Did you
make it all the way back home again?
Whoa, what is that? I don't know. It's not a tower, it's a... Wait, it is. Whoa, it's far. Where the heck are we?
Which way are you running?
Just run towards my general direction.
I am running towards your general direction, but I can't see which way you're going. It looks like...
Okay, see that big rock? I'm heading towards the big rock.
Alright, I'll be at the big rock. I'm right next to it, so...
Alright.
I'm all the way down to 57%.
Of what? Cold?
Yeah.
Weird. I'm still at 81. Why are you expending so much heat?
I started out at like 65.
Oh, yeah, that's why. Okay. Alright, that's understandable.
Yeah.
Yeah, do you see that? Do you see the tower?
Hold on, and I'll tell you. I see mountains.
It's very faint, and there is a dragon flying around.
Are we just going back to the same tower?
Well, look at your, look at your compass, are we?
We are heading... Hold on. South. So no.
Okay. Then it's cool. Keep going. Keep going. Whoa, whole flock of deer. Whoa, that's a big rock. I wonder if these rocks are what, like, you know, things may live in?
What do you mean things live in?
I don't know. I mean, we haven't explored everything. Who knows what's living in these things?
But there really is a lot of deer here, huh?
Yeah.
All over the place. Oh, I need to eat, which is gonna warm me up anyway, so.
Yeah, just eat and run, eat and run.
Man. I don't exactly know where I'm running, so...
See a tower?
Oh gosh! Here they are!
How many do you have on you?
Five.
Oh, you can take them. I believe in you. Oh, there's a skelly, too. There's two skellies, I see. Wow, what the heck?
Hate me!
I'm coming. Whoa, did it make him bigger? They look bigger.
Okay. I'm not sure.
Hmm.
Ooh, meat and pelt. I'll take.
Bone.
Oh, give me that.
Right, continue.
Onward.
Onward,
Where'd you go?
I just went onward, like I said.
Yeah, well, I mean, I couldn't see which way you went onward.
Keep hearing dogs, but I think they're just, that dragon. Huh, I lost it. Oh, no, wait, there it is. Okay. Is that it? Yeah. Okay. Follow me. Come hither.
I'm coming.
Why don't we just cut this long, long, long walk out?
Maybe.
Cause it is quite a long, long walk.
It really is, and I honestly don't know where we're going.
Trust me.
Alright.
You know what, I might just fast forward it so it sounds funny. Even though I already sound funny, it'll be even funnier. Because it'll be like little chipmunk voices.
Yeah, but nobody will have any clue what we're talking about.
No, I mean, ooh, altar.
What?
There's an altar here. I may have to sacrifice you.
How about we don't do that?
For the greater good.
So, yeah, what do we use this thing for?
I don't think it's an altar. I think it's... Oh,
There's definitely something here. We're going back. We're going back up now.
But this is where I saw the castle. It was like a weird looking castle thing.
I don't know what you're talking about, man, but we've gone really far away from where we were.
There it is. There it is. You see it? Yeah, we're not going back tonight. This is going to be like an all-nighter walk.
Seems so. Well, what do you think it is?
Well, it's a tower, but every tower should have like some kind of town around it, right?
I definitely think I'm faster than you, but I don't know why.
What the? Come back here.
I don't know why I'm faster than you. I don't know.
No.
I'll just walk for a little bit.
Maybe because I like just keep pressing sprint. This guy's not a sprinter.
I go in between, because when you stop and start walking, he'll like breathe heavy, and then he'll stop after a while, and then I run again.
At least it's not an option where like if you press and don't let go, he'll just collapse.
Yeah. Oh, there's the town. You were right.
Yeah.
I mean, like, I didn't not believe you or anything, but...
You just didn't believe me.
I just didn't see it.
It's not that I don't believe you, it's just I didn't not believe you.
I did. That's all.
Gotcha. Right, does this look different from the other ones?
Is this the tower we were already at?
Oh, don't tell me that. That would be so terrible. I don't think so, though. This looks different.
I'm not entirely sure, because everything in this game looks exactly the same.
Yeah. I have to blame that on early access.
Yeah, absolutely.
Well, just please don't tell me we just went in, like, a big, big circle, because that would be...
No, this is definitely tower.
This is different. This is different.
100% different. What is that on that rock?
Wow. This is cool. This yeah. was worth the walk, man.
I agree. Holy cow, this thing is huge.
I can go in between it.
Not a campfire.
This. Oh my god. Come here.
Hold on, I'm almost around this thing. I'm dragon scale.
Yeah, you found dragon scale. Look what I found.
I don't know. I'm on the other side of it.
Get your butt over here.
I'm just coming around this way instead.
It's so sexy.
Well, hold on a minute. I'm coming. What is it? I see you. Come.
Well, I'm going to pick it up, but because it's mine. But I'll let you look at it first.
Yeah, let me look at it first.
Where? I know, before I take it. Look at that.
Whoa, that's cool.
Hey, what's it? <I'm just
kidding.
laughs> That's alright. You use it, because something's coming. Thing, something's
your,
coming.
Your thing's almost broken. Come get it, quick.
Alright, fine. Thank you. Ooh. Oh, that's sexy. But it's only a few damage more than the axe.
What is it, you think? Just a regular skeleton?
That one's just a regular skeleton, but I saw...
What the? He just disappeared.
I hear something. Oh!
Is it?
I don't know. Oh, no, there's the little monkey guys.
Ah, dang it.
He saw me. So I'm gonna run to you. Wait, where are you?
I'm right behind you.
Oh, okay. Right, ready?
Yeah. Oh, he's poisonous.
It's okay. Oh, wow. That worked out a lot better.
Spirit orb.
Nice.
Meet. I hear more of them.
Yeah.
I'm gonna check out this tower before we. Like, how do we get up to the stairs?
That's true. All right, let's go check it out. Oh, there's a pack of wolves too. This place is a little dangerous.
We'll be all right. Can I climb it? Is that how I get up there?
Mm-hmm. You can mine it.
There's not any way to get up to any of these towers.
I wonder, are we supposed to like build some kind of catapult or something?
We can't. There's no structures that we can build to get up there.
Not yet. Not yet. I mean,
you're right. Not yet.
Like lock things. So who knows what we can or cannot build.
Well, this is kind of cool, though.
Yeah. I mean, too bad we can't go up, but
good find.
Definitely cool.
Stuck. Rock.
There's those wolves.
Well, let's not go there then.
I think they saw you, not me. Up. Ow.
You alright? You go.
Yep, no, I'm good. Wow, three swings. These wolves are tough. Alright. Did you kill your wolves yet?
I don't have any wolves.
Oh, where'd they run off to then? Okay, well, the little creepy guy is after me now. Away, 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 creepy guy. Go away, creepy guy. It's taking a while to kill him. Out. Meh. Didn't give me much.
Exploring, so I'm sorry.
Alright. It's okay. I can hold my own.
Oh, I need to eat.
I don't see any. Is there a town?
No. Found a pack of wolves.
Oh. Well, like I said, you can hold your own. I'm coming.
Nah, I'm fine. I'm bleeding, but I'm fine.
You're bleeding, but fine. Okay. That works.
Yeah.
Bone dust.
Alright, so I'm down to 51-50%. This bleeding is not good.
Do you have any bandages?
Yeah. Like, well, I mean, I can make some.
Okay. Bro, we need to find shelter.
Yeah.
Or make one, but I prefer just find one.
That's why I was trying to look for a village or something. I'm just gonna equip this orb and see how that does.
She heal you right up?
Doesn't stop bleeding, though.
Oh. That sucks. I thought it stopped, like, every, you know, bad attribute, but... Guess you're on your own.
I mean, it's healing me, but... I need some cotton.
Wait, does bleeding actually stop? You know how, like, disease will stop and poison will stop after a while?
I do not know.
Alright, well, don't bandage yourself then. And test it out for me.
You jerk. Fine. I think I'm full on inventory space.
Well, there you go. It works out pretty well. Oh my god, I found an armor. Oh no, it's a regular armored skelly. It's not a crazy strong guy.
Okay. Dude, this thing is making some eerie noises at me while I'm holding it.
Oh no, it is. Oh my goodness.
Run towards me.
Oh him, I'm gonna beat him up. Beat him up.
Why don't you just run towards me so I can help you?
Yeah, come on.
Instead of dying.
I'm not gonna die. I am. Ooh, I killed it.
Ooh, what do you have?
Oh, nothing. He didn't give me. Oh. Oh yeah, no. He did. Okay. I couldn't hover over him. That's all. Stone sword, which is not that great of damage, but he gave me. Oh, where is it? Executioner's gauntlet. Ooh.
Ooh, that's nice.
That is nice. Oh, that looks sexy.
Oh, ow.
Okay, so we know that these guys are around and pretty scary. Good thing I have this thing with me, or else I'd be dead. I mean, is that wasn't a hero though?
It might have been. I don't know.
Huh. It was a little too easy.
look at the pictures of them in your bestiary.
Oh, right. All right. Hold on.
I'm back at the tower now. There's
a town?
A tower.
Oh, great. I found two more of these creepy little monkey guys. I'm gonna bring them to you.
I just heard a terrible noise.
Yeah, that's me with two things trailing my
body. The dragon is definitely here.
Yep, but I mean, it's out of roost, so it's okay. Help me.
This is terrifying, and I don't want to do it anymore.
Help me!
I'm coming!
Oh, never mind. They run pretty slow.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, but they're still running. Just pretty slow.
Right. I'm poisoned.
There we go. Okay, I got one of them. Oh, poison too.
I'm in bad shape. 28 health. 13.
Ew. Alright, what cures poison? Is it the Sundered Surprise?
Yes.
No, that was diseased! You suck!
What? It's. I'm sorry. I'm in bad shape, man.
Alright, eat something.
I did.
Did it help?
Yeah, my health is going up, but I need bandages. I need something. I need help.
You need help, okay.
Let me drop this bone dust and this skull. We don't need that.
Here.
What'd you drop?
Bandages. Basic bandage.
Thank you. Where are you?
I'm right here.
Alright, listen.
Well, at least I killed that thing. That was cool. So, if we stay around here at night, I'm sure something will pop up. But I really would rather have a, some place to stay.
I agree.
I'm gonna keep looking real quick, but I think as much as I don't want to, we have to end the episode here.
Oh lord. The suspense!
The suspense! Are we gonna sleep outside at night?
Probably.
Yeah,
my ore broke. And I'm poisoned.
How much health do you have?
42%.
Alright, keep eating.
41%.
Keep eating.
40%.
Eat faster! I'm circling this whole place, I don't see any. Oh, I see a dragon flying around. That's nice.
Yeah, he's around.
Alright, well.
Boy, this poison is no joke. How do I cure it?
Well, I thought we decided not to. Actually, you can cook. What was it? Sundered surprise.
I thought it was disease, you said.
No, it's cures poison. You were right. It just takes a little while longer than I thought, so. Anyways, thanks for joining us, guys.
Yay!
We'll see if Ozzy dies and if we find a suitable place to stay for the night, or we're just going to camp it out and hope we don't die a horrible, horrible death. So,
probably yes to one of those. We'll let you figure out which one.
Yeah. So, until next time, thanks for joining us. See you next time.